In the days of the early church, false teachings in the body of Christ began to arise, and believers found themselves torn from within. These agendas were established by groups such as the Gnostics, and were growing in popularity until God decided to send in Paul to deal with the problem. These are their stories.